All right, recap four. Pick your team number 19, Bowman Full Case Jumbo. We're going to take the teams. We're going to random the teams. And what we're going to do is... That's very weird. We're going to random them, and whoever's in the one position will get put into the giveaway two extra times. Gotta give me a second here, guys. Bear with me. I'm trying to figure something out. Alright guys, here we go. Good luck. We're going nine times. Top spot on nine will be put into the special giveaway tonight to the top seven prize winners. Double the times. Here we go. On nine. Good luck, everybody. Good freaking luck. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and ninth and final time in the one, the Tampa Bay Rays. Jose, can you see? On nine, guys. On nine. Congratulations. Miss Megs will now do a recap. And I will get ready with putting up the next break. I'm going to put up a football mixer, but first we're going to focus on filling up Immaculate Basketball. Pick your team number nine. Seven, rather. Excuse me. That's going to go up on the screen now, guys.
Alright, guys, here we go. Quick recap. Start with numbered cards out of $4.99. Start with the Refractors. Barrios for the Twins. Astros, Morin, Sosa for the Cardinals, Nicolino for the Marlins, Herrera for the Cardinals, these are gray now, Kiermaier for the Rays, Blackman for the Rockies, Peraza for the Braves, Gordon for the Twins, Sosa for the Cardinals, Benoit for the Padres, Betts for Boston, Escobar for Boston, and Pineda for the Yankees. Those are all out of $4.99. Then out of $2.50 purples, we had Drew Ward, Washington, San Diego, Hunter Renfro, Bauer, San Diego, Herrera, Cardinals, Voth, Nationals, Stratton, Giants, Santana, Astros, White, Red Sox, Jackson, Mariners, Renato, Boston, and mini purples, Jacob Gatewood for the Brewers, Syndergaard for the Mets, and Sanchez for Toronto. Now, out of 150 for the Nationals, AJ Cole, Jake Lamb for the D-backs, Kershaw for the Dodgers, Nola for the Phillies, Saltamacchia for the Marlins, Mini Blues, we have Willie Adams, Kevin Plawecki, and Chance Sisko. These are all out of 150. Out of 50, we have A mini gold for Avery Romero for the Miami Marlins. We have two purple ice out of 50, Joey Votto for the Reds. And Seth Strake for the A's. And then we have a 3/5 red ice for the Marlins, Gerald Soltamacchia, red ice.
Very good.
Then we have autos, base autos, chrome TY block for the Giants, for the Nationals, Taylor, O'Brien for the D-backs, Rodon for the White Sox, Rondon for the Rays, Tukey for the D-backs, for the Dodgers, De Leon, Ramiro for the Marlins, a mini Ramiro for the Marlins, Merritt for the Indians, Mateo for the Yankees, and Ramirez for the Pirates. No, we've had 20 cases at least so far. Alright, these are out of $4.99 refractor autos. Juan Herrera for the Cardinals, Azwa for the Red Sox, Molina for the Mets, Finnegan for the Royals, and Ward for the Nationals. Purple autos out of 250. Tukey for the D-backs. Alvarez for the Orioles. Gonzalez for the Twins. And then blue autos out of 150. Azwa for the Red Sox. Sosa for the Cardinals. Then we had out of 99. Kenny's Vargas for the Twins. So, sophomore standouts. And then Chrome rookie autograph refractor of Javier Baez. Thank you for the fill, guys.
Yeah, guys, appreciate it very much. Thank you. Like always, we are getting ready to do pick your team number 7, and I'm going to throw up the football mixer together as one, and they should fill. They should fill rather fast, guys. They should fill quick. A lot of teams are already taken. Alright.
Print that twice, please.
You want some time, kid?
Mm-hmm.